Hi, I'm Vicki Haas from Handi Quilter and have a product to show you today. This is called the Super Clamp. These clamps will fit our gallery frame, our fusion frame, our studio frame, and our little foot frame. So let me show you how these work. Some quilters actually like to what we call do a full float of their top. They don't pin it to their top pole. Some quilters actually take off the top pole. So today I have actually taken off the top pole and I have a studio frame here. So I'm going to go ahead and move these up here out of the way, and I'm going to use the smaller clamps, the super clamps, and I'm just going to go ahead. I've taken the pole, the top pole off, going to go ahead and clamp this right down onto the backing pole. Here's the next one, and there it is. Then you can tighten that up if you want or loosen it up depending on how you swivel that on your pole. So this gives you the advantage of maybe not pinning your top to your top pole, your top fabric to your top pole, but it still gives you stability with your fabric, your top, so it doesn't get out of alignment. Another nice thing that I like to use this for is if I'm doing just a small quilt or just some small samples, then rather than pin it to the whole frame, I can just use a super leader and attach it here, pin it to my front leader, and I'm good to go.